So it's time to make some ramrod pipes. One I made the turning on the lathe. You will see later why I did this time on the lathe, not from sheet brass. And now we make the next two pieces.
Thank you.
So, wie lange muss ich? 70. 70 bis da unten hin. Komme ich so weit? that's the first result. Here we have the entry pipe, the middle pipe, only with two decorations at the end, and the muzzle pipe with the entry cone. That's much easier to set the ramrod back into place, like on a brown bass musket. And then, next job is, we need a flattened area on the back, so we can solder a piece of brass for cutting the threads for the screws. The screws will go through from the back. These screws will fix the side plates on its place. So I prepared the single parts with a piece of sheet metal, sheet brass, and now I can solder them on the bottom so I have a better base for the threads. So let's go. So now I can show you the result. Here, that's the entry pipe. Some refining with grinding and stuff like that. But in total, maybe I will later file the round here down to octagon. And the two other ramrod pipes as well, with the flat bottom. For the thread and the front pipe as well. And all three together. Will make a nice look. So the next job will be the inletting. So until next time.